Scientists discovered fossils of mammals that lived 66 million years ago in Madagascar. In a publication in the journal Nature, it was stated that the mammal skeleton was found in the northern part of Madagascar and existed during the dinosaur era. The fossil represents a new species named Adelotherium hui, derived from the Malagasy word for crazy and the Greek word for wild beast. This skeleton is the most complete Mesozoic mammal fossil found in the southern hemisphere. David Cross, research leader and curator at the Denver Museum of Nature and in Science, stated, "Given our knowledge of the anatomy of living and extinct mammals, it is difficult to imagine that a mammal like Adelotherium could have undergone evolution." Researchers are still trying to uncover several mysteries related to the identification of this fossil. Adelotherium was probably a strong burrowing animal with the ability to run. Simon Hoffman, paleontologist at the New York Institute of Technology, said that there were oddities in the fossil and suggested that Adelotherium may have evolved on an island. It is only possible that some of these strange features arose due to evolution occurring in an isolated environment, such as an island, Hoffman told Reuters. Although Adelotherium was a plant eater, it fell prey to meat-eating dinosaurs, including snakes and giant crocodiles. This creature belongs to a group of extinct mammals called Gondwanatherians, originating from the southern supercontinent Gondwana.